Back.
I can fight too, you know.
Hey!
It's over.
Right.
That's right.
It's too late.
See ya.
That's the way to do it.
This isn't good.
Get ready. Enough.
Glad that's over.
Get back.
We can fight too now.
Gotta stay.
Just go away.
Get him. That's that.
Back in it.
No surprises there.
Thank you.
Be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial?
Here goes. Whoops.
Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
Better.
Try to stay in sync. That went well. Keep calm. Okay. Could have gone better. Try to stay in sync. Keep calm. Could have gone better. Try to stay in sync. Keep calm. Here goes. Could have gone better. Keep calm. All good. Could have gone better.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Guess I gotta.
Over.
Leave this to me. Going.
Now. Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.
Understood. The Avalanche mission has been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
Graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
Deserted and kind of creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. Got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Let's do this. That's
go on!
Enough!
And catch! Bring it! And we're safe.
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What?
Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry. Get him! Ha! Go on! Gotcha! Yeah, that's it!
Good idea. Thank you.
You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
What was that? Look! Over there!
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Get back! That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so... What the...
You okay?
Yeah.
Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
Can't afford to lose focus.
Get him! Stay back!
Huh? Citadel will be stopping at the Sector 7 plane and is bound to the plane's radio. The plane will be clear of the closing door.
The crane's up there. Let's go.
Let us through, or else.
It's on now.
It's on. I found you!
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks like. Aha! Found you!
Let's do this.
Enough!
What's over?
Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry.
I see it.
Go on!
That's that.
Tifa!
Shit.
Bring it!
Let's dance, asshole! Take the lead.
I got this.
I'll show you what I can do.
Let me handle this.
For someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
This isn't a game. Focus.
I'm focused.
Thank you.
Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again. What do you guys think would have happened if they'd caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the hole?
What if they're trapped here and can't move?
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside. Wait.
A girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... Hmm? When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.